was the great CRK Susie who crushed the Colts. And last Saturday night, it was juvenile champion Continental Victory, who looked to become the second straight filly to win the Yonkers Trot. Unbeaten in her only two starts this year, she was sent off as the 1-5 favorite over seven other starters, and she certainly looked the part, controlling the race and hitting the stretch with only Kramer Boy in position to catch her.
They approach the early stretch. Continental Victory leads by a length and a half. Kramer Boy over the outside second, fall back to the rest of the field. Through the stretch, Continental Victory by two lengths. Kramer Boy second. Continental Victory in front and drawing away to win the Yonkers Trot.